And we're live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello and welcome to the Multi-Music Matt stream. Also, to this YouTube video if you happen to be watching us on YouTube. This is a brand new channel. This is very probably going to be the first video on this channel. So if you wouldn't mind, please do subscribe and like the video. Otherwise, the algorithm will never know anything about us. And I would appreciate the opportunity to share some music with the world. Also, to play a little bit of Rocksmith. So that's what we're going to be doing today. This channel is primarily a music channel, but it's also, to some extent, a gaming channel. And away we go.
Rocksmith. Guitarcade.
Thank you.
Well, hi, everybody. If you're just tuning in, then welcome, by all means, to the Multi-Axis Matt, Multi-Axis Music stream, where I am playing a little bit of Scale Racers today. Pardon the delay. I was just doing a little bit of technical maintenance. As you can see, I've got the guitar cam set up and the Scale Racers cam set up, and it looks like, for once, we actually don't have a horribly modulated and duplicated sound. So you may be able to hear what I'm playing without the hideous reverb. Just making sure that we watch out for hideous reverb. All right, well, with that said, I'm going to return to letting the game do the talking and playing a little bit of Scale Racers here in B Phrygian Dominant. B Phrygian Dominant, definitely one of my favorite scales. Just really enjoy the sort of serpentine Egyptian feel of it. It puts one in mind of Setite priests and trips to ancient temples. So, with that in mind, 1 second, and I will be right back to resume the stream.
Rocksmith. Guitarcade.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Hi there, welcome. If you've just joined us, I am playing a little bit of Rocksmith. This is Rocksmith 2014, and I am basically just calibrating my guitar with the Ionian scale. It seems like it's a little off today, but we'll see how it goes. Yeah, I only get one or the other for the moment. I mean, I guess I could try doubling up. I don't know how that sounds. The last time I tried this, it sounded a little glitchy. I'm not sure if the noise cancellation on the microphone effectively clears out the game sound. So, after this run, I'll try a different configuration. Thanks for helping me configure the sound. Okay, cool. Alright, I gotta go faster or it's not gonna give me the off-ramp. Let's see if I lucked out. Nope, not today. I'd be madder about having missed that 13 if I was gonna get the off-ramp, but it wasn't gonna give it to me anyway. Unfortunately, you can tell right as you approach that juncture whether or not you played quick enough on the approach. Very much a trade-off in this game, whether you turn your volume up slightly too high to avoid the risk of a missed note, or turn it down a little so that when you brush your fingers across the strings, it doesn't automatically count it as a note. Either way, you pretty much lose. Oh, I'm not going fast enough. It's not going to give me the off-ramp, probably. Oh, I'm wrong? Nice. Do a long run this time. Yeah, there's the switcheroo. The switcheroo early is actually a good sign. Ooh, double switch. Ooh, it was mad. It was like, no, you're gonna crash now. Yeah, I started playing guitar, realistically in January. That's when I started really giving it, some focus. For a while there, I was playing 8 hours a day, but on a variety of different instruments. This is my lefty, which I'm most proficient with, much less proficient with the right hand. Yeah, I wish I'd started playing guitar 20 years ago. Instead of, more like, what is it now, 10 months. I actually got into guitar for this game. A friend of mine recommended it, and I decided to try it out, and I've been thoroughly hooked. easy to get focused on precision. One second. I'll be right back. Good run though. 20 million's not bad. Well, that's the way that goes, right? I never had any particular inclination towards musical instruments until recently. Briefly was in band in school, but it didn't really stick. But the tools available these days are just amazing. You can learn so quickly. I think it would have been much harder in the past, just since there weren't things like Hook Theory and Chord Rocks and Guitar Hero, or Rocksmith, rather. Must remember, can't dawdle on. About the 20 million point. I'm gonna have to deal with that transition a little better. I bet a drink would help. We'll be right back. On the grind. I feel like I can get a high score today, but I'm not sure. Oops, not that way. practicing on speed, probably won't get the off ramp. Fast enough for the transition. I have to fix my hair. See how far I can get into penalty mode. Almost know the second position of the major scale. Probably gonna end the run, but I need the modifier. No! High speed penalty mode, no chance. Thank you. string crossovers get me every time. Thank you to all the new follows. It is great to have people watching. We will be getting more professional intros and things, better graphics, that sort of stuff, over time. I am getting the hang of things like OBS and Streamlabs. We'll hopefully have slightly more interactive content for viewers, whereupon people can earn something called Shred Coin. Not an actual cryptocurrency, just something that Twitch allowed me to create. So that'll be fun. I might install a couple of interesting little bot functions. I've written a couple of chat bots now, so I might be able to come up with something cool. Ah, penalty mode. Alright, how far into it can I get? Really punishes me for not knowing the second position. Faster, I could have gotten out. No off-ramp. No bonus modifier for me. Turning down the volume, getting too many false positives. Another false positive. I don't know if I'm being indelicate or if the guitar. Over report. Yeah, might be my fault. Uno momento, por favor. Thank you. Right? Well,
risky. Yeah, like go stand on stage with you.
That's risky. Sorry. Yeah. Copyrighted material belonging to others. Wow. I did not expect quite that result there at the end. I'm nearly in the double digits. That's great news. I have spent way too long on the left-handed guitar. Thank you very much, everybody who watched this. This has been a great stream, and it went almost exactly 2 hours, which was the goal. As always, I really appreciate all the new likes, the new subscribes, anybody jumping over to my multi-music Matt channel on YouTube is greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching, and I will be back in a few minutes with a bass guitar.